your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong.
You don't have to tell me anything but your motion of your body telling me you are not in the mood to talk or do anything. I can't always bring the joy, definitely if you tell me I am just a boy. I would not understand, you can't fool a smart person. Even if they don't know much about you, don't scared of the truth. No matter what, I would not force you to tell me your problems. No matter the drama that came around, hope you do not shut down and cry. Even though somebody who would care that you would try to make you happy, even if you don't have me as a friend, it's no doubt we can't tell nothing is bothering you. But this is all you need to know for real. Check it. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. If everyone see the excitement in your attitude, tell a lot of clues if you are comfortable with anything. What I can do if you have a feelings about something or someone, no matter if you are alone. I can tell if you're positive or a negative person about life, even if you worry what happened to you on a daily. Anyone sounds silly, even if you think I'm being friendly for no reason. No matter the time of season, who is the one to be pleasing? But everyone can understand why you act in a certain way, because they're not doing one thing I did before talking to you. Even though they don't know the truth, know what a person can help to do. Yo, I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. Look, if every boy and girl can understand, then y'all would be witness to something like this. When it's none of your business, I will not stick my nose in the situation. I just keep my eyes closed to try to look surprised about your body language. If you are in a good or bad mood, even if you just stood there, I will be prepared to tell what type of person you are. We all got this ability to read anyone's body language. Nobody want to choose the knowledge to do, so why to damage the person mind? I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong. I can read your body language, I can tell what's right and wrong.